Cute facts about love. From love symbols to romantic poetry, these random facts about love will make you smile. Aphrodite is the Greek goddess of love and beauty. Venus is the Roman goddess of love and the equivalent of Aphrodite. Venus and Aphrodite are both represented by a swan. Swans symbolize love and are often shown sitting together, touching beaks, their necks intertwined to form the shape of a heart. In Roman mythology, Venus gave birth to Cupid, who became the god of love. He is usually depicted as a child, or cherub, with wings and a magic bow that shoots golden arrows that make people fall in love. Juno is the Roman goddess of marriage and childbirth. Red roses are a symbol of love and are linked to the goddess Aphrodite. The love knot is a unique Celtic love symbol, which is made up of two ropes joined together in a tricky knot so that the ropes seem like one. The heart shape has long been a popular symbol of love, even though it is nothing like the shape of our physical hearts. Ribbons and frills are linked to romance. Hundreds of years ago, knights would ride into battle with a ribbon or scarf given to them by their beloved, and women would drop their lace handkerchiefs in the hope that a man would demonstrate his interest by picking it up and giving it back to her. Doves mate for life and so are used as a symbol of love and fidelity. Some people even release doves on their wedding day. The cladder is an Irish love symbol commonly used in jewelry, with a ring bearing the cladder often used as an engagement ring. The symbol has three parts: the crown that symbolizes loyalty, the heart that symbolizes love, and two hands that symbolize friendship. The shell is also used to represent love, and the Roman goddess Venus is often depicted emerging from the sea in a scallop shell. The harp is a symbol of love; it represents devotion and connects heaven and earth. The maple leaf also represents love in North America, where a stork weaving a maple branch into a nest symbolizes the love of welcoming a new child. The apple is a symbol of love and abundance in many different cultures. In China, the apple represents peace and blossom adoration. In Greek mythology, Hera, the goddess of marriage, was given apples by Gaia to signify long love and union. In the Asian tradition, if you release a captured ladybird, it will fly to your true love and whisper your name in their ear. The spots on the ladybird's back are said to tell you the number of months you will have to wait before your true love finally comes to you. Writing love letters is one of the greatest, most long-standing traditions in romance, and some of the most famous love letters include poet John Keats' words to Fanny Brawne and country musician Johnny Cash's words to his wife June. Love is a common theme in poetry, and Shakespeare's sonnets are some of the most famous. Sonnet 18 is known for the quote, "Shall I compare thee to a summer's day?" Engagement rings are worn on the fourth finger of the left hand because the ancient Greeks claimed that the finger contained the vein of love, or vena amoris, that runs directly to the heart. Studies show that men who kiss their partners in the morning can live up to 5 years longer. Human sweat has been used in different cultures throughout history to create love potions. A Jewish rabbi invented speed dating in 1999. Philophobia is the fear of falling in love. Thankfully, it's quite rare. Around 3 million first dates happen every day across the world. There is a vigilante group called the Love Commandos in India that helps to protect people from different castes who fall in love. For more on relationships, click the link in the description below.